They just used single microcontroller,
but that's for us. All right.